Moving across the world felt a lot like going from a party with all my friends.
To a place where I knew absolutely no one.
It's like being set adrift in the ocean, in a sea of foreign expectations. I tried to do a lot of things to fit in. None of it felt right. I had been doing all these things that I thought I had to do to fit in, when really, I just had to conquer the ocean. It was as simple as that. Dan just had to be Dan.